take note, if you are asked what's TES, this is Tertiary Education Subsidy.
So ito po ang isa sa mga recipients.
Okay, meron
pa po bang question?
I live.
Sabi nga nung mga panag-orientation kami, this is the time to be proud na I'm poor because the government is looking into the poor students. I just want to explain po kung paano. I was tasked by the university at the beginning of the school year because this started in 2018. Ang umpisa lang po ito 2018-2019. So kayo po yung first batch, 2018-2019. Kaya lang dun sa batch na yon, kayo yung parang group 3. No? Sa school year 2018-2019, kayo yung batch 3. Ang ibig ko kasing sabihin nun, actually, pinapantayan din yung quality education na binibigay ng mga schools. Dapat po, recognize nila yung courses. So, pag hindi po na-recognize ng CHED yung course, meaning to say, we're not giving quality education to our students, hindi po siya
Janila, Marineda, and the rest, Varsity.
Liga.
Okay. Varsity, full, Lali. Wala ko sabi. Okay, ganito. Yun mga may isang may scholarship po ng UNC, your scholarship at your ship names because you deserve that. The subsidy from the government, you deserve it also. It's coming from an external source from the government. You will receive it.
Po. Tapos na yung orientation ng TES. Ito po ang isa sa mga recipients.
Okay, meron pa po bang question?
I'm a vlogger, that's what, who I am. I live, I feel, I taste, I see.
Criminology at US. Kawaii kawaii.
I'm a vlogger. That's what.